I'm gonna play some more F-099. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. I am really enjoying this game. It's having me play this, I would say, more often. I mean, Mario 35 I think I played pretty often as well, but the Tetris, nah. I would like to try and get a win. As significant as that would feel like. Yeah. I mean, fifth is the best I've done. I'm happy with fifth. Just gotta get better. I mean, honestly, it's usually one bad turn that messes me up. I had moderate success with this vehicle yesterday. Something different this time. That's a good finish right there. All right, I equaled. That's a good start. All right, good opening race. Damn, did pretty well. All right. Good warm up. Now I've got a pretty high standard to keep up. Try my best.
Oh.
I'm debating whether to use the skip right away or not. Alright. This is a recovery lap. I gotta leave everything for the final lap. Ooh. Not doing as well here. Fine. All right, could have done better, but still top 25. Jeez. I need more practice at that track. It's gonna make me drop. That's not too bad, still top 10. Probably not. Ah, middle of the pack, it's fine. Whoa, people are already on the skyway. Oh, that was nice. Recovery lap. Doing it. All right. Took bad turns. I should have focused more on steering properly. I just got excited by the KO refilling my energy. I'm out of the top 10. I gotta recover this next track. This one's gonna be hard, though. I gotta try my best not to rank out. I don't think I've ever finished Night League. It all comes down to whether or not I hit the boosts or not. Boost. Not yet. Now. Fucking red cars. Oh, fuckity fuck.
Damn.
Ah. All right, well, I guess I have a chance to fuck someone up. But I want to exit. That's so disappointing. I've never made it up to this track. What's the music in this? Anyway, I can't remember. Oh, this one, right. I want to try the pro tracks. Z. Bow, 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 bow. Tried to get that thing. Nice timing. Alright, I mean, yeah. It's fine. At least I finished. Top 3 B pilot, damn. Like, if I'm gonna do well, I need more exposure to these pro tracks. Port town, please. Waste it. Okay, now. Still not doing too well. Oh, that's horrible. Thank you. what I can really do here. It'll probably get me back into the 30s, but that's about it. It's okay. I mean, I just need more practice at it. I'm gonna keep doing these. I'm gonna make it to silence this time. Right. Fifth again. All right. Damn, man. I just get up. Keep at this. Don't drop. We'll be right back. Damn, that was bad timing. Save for my... Okay. Screw it. Ooh, bad landing. Go boost. I was about to cross the finish line. Ugh, I used it too early. I needed to wait like another second. Bummer. I'm getting better at that track though. At this point, it's just easier to do that. It just takes... Why does every battle royale do that? Like, if you miss the opportunity to exit, it just takes an eternity to be able to exit. It's easier for me to do this. I want to do better than fifth. That's my goal for today. I've just never been able to deal with the red car situation. Like, the red cars fuck me up so much. is so annoying. That was lucky. But there's so many scenarios where there's just a grey and a red car and they just like cover the whole screen. I'm fine when it's either grey or red on its own. I got lucky that I didn't get taken out there. Like, I took someone out and that healed me completely, so I was safe at the end. I just need to learn what the best course of action is when you get grey and red cars together. Hell. Alright, I gotta make this energy count. Not bad. I'll take it. I will take that. I think that's the first time I finished top 10 on this track. Almost top 10.
Thank you.
I think this is the track I need the most practice at. Almost did. Choices were made. Okay, still okay. Shit, I'm almost at A tier. Down. Someone just bet me. If I can secure top 10 in this, I'll be happy. This track, it just comes down to whether I hit the yellow arrows on the track or not. Not yet. Yeah, I was playing a little ballsy there, admittedly. Oh, so many gray cars. Oh my god, this is so hard. Alright, it doesn't matter. They put so many red cars in the way. And the important thing is I think I'm maybe going to be top 10 now. Maybe. I just saw two of my rivals did better. Oh no, yeah, 10. Alright. So as long as I don't mess up to the extreme here. Okay. The issue is I haven't played this course yet, so there's that. I'm gonna be relying on muscle memory. Oh, see, now it's just a standard F-Zero race. It didn't even do the lead-in. Ooh, yep. This is exactly as dick as I remember it to be. I think here, energy consumption is going to be key. Holy shit, this is actually huge. I probably should save that. Too late now. No! Oh, I got thrown out. I got bumped on the bump. A car hit me and then sent me flying. Ah, shit. Well, I mean, if I want to be a dick now. What? Oh, what? Oh, I'm being an asshole? I guess we may as well finish the race and see what I ranked. The thing is, I may not have necessarily done bad. I won't be top 10, but... Nineteenth overall, that's not bad. I could have finished top 10 if I didn't fuck up. I think the strategy to that track is like, if you get the boost, hang on to it. I could have done well. Got silence now. I mean, Big Blue's gonna win. It just always does. Cowards! We'll be right back. immediately. Recovery lap, recovery lap. Oh, fuck me. These gray cars. Go, 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 go. I got 10th. Not bad. I think the Wild Goose is definitely the car that I'm sticking to. It's gelling with me pretty well. Okay, Deathwind. Yeah. No one likes sand or ocean. It's not surprising. It's okay. Not yet. No. Thank you. I don't understand the difference between KO and TKO. Okay, Night League. Now that I've experienced the final track once. It's kind of rough. Still top 20. The whole race was pretty close. I like this track. I'm getting better at it. It's just the next one that's gonna... Ugh. Just... I don't seem to get the hang of it. Damn it, there was a grey car there on low health. I could have taken it. Ooh, that was close. I thought I raced pretty well, but I still middle of the pack. I mean, I know it's top 50, but now it's down to 70, so... Shit, I want A minus now. Seems like this race is full of a lot of B races. I did worse. Okay, this is the track that I need the most practice at. I'm getting shoved everywhere. Do that. It's just avoid hitting the ramp. Ah, damn, nearly hit it. No. Oh, it just held him there. I Oh, piss off, really, still? Alright. I seem to be in a race where everyone is around this, the skill level. At best, top 25 finish. That is assuming I don't get ranked out here, like I almost got ranked out in the previous race. Might be able to get another one before the final lap. Pretty much a race where I feel like everyone was on equal footing. Alright, let's do a standard one. I don't have much tickets, so I need to earn tickets. Mute City's probably gonna win. Yeah.
Thank you.
Man, I still question where I should use the boost. Much left. Man, even though I feel like I rest well, still middle of the pack pretty much the whole time. Oh, well, now I guess I'm in A class. It might make sense why this is getting harder. I definitely don't think I'll be up there with the top tier races. Like, they know their stuff. We'll see if it makes a difference. That was gonna happen sooner or later on this lap anyway. These last few races are just rank higher than 200 unique rivals. These last few races, since pretty much entering A tier, I just feel like I'm just stuck Jeez. Right, cause. Oh, I didn't get much health from that. Okay, that was fortunate. Lucky with that care. Level up. There's a proximity meter. I mean, the thing is, I don't really look at the minimap at all for this. I want Sand Ocean, but Mute City's gonna win, let's face it. Oh wow, that was a lot closer. I mean, I was right, but not as right as I thought I would be. Maybe this is just this tier. It's harder. I was spin out. I knocked someone else. I had to conserve energy. Scrap, go. Oh wow, I kind of lucked out there. Oh god. Ooh. Jeez. I don't know what happened at the finish. Look at these times. Fucking hell, there's like 10 cars that are within 0.3 of a second of one another. I thought I was, like, not top 10, but around there, but then 26. You could almost chalk that one up to latency. I'd need to practice Sand Ocean. I think that's my weakest track. Of course, it's never gonna win because people hate it. I don't like this track, it's just the wind! Right, well, I can't miss the next ones. Shelf left. Oh, damn it, I almost chipped it again. Don't have much health left. Probably will not be able to do much here. Yeah, all right. It's gotten so much harder since A rank started. Alright. I'm going for the big boy challenge. My problem is always track 3, but the thing is, no one picks that track when you do single tracks. Everyone hates it. I kinda wish it didn't do a voting thing. Thank you. And it almost feels like people just boost constantly in this. Oh god. Can't boost now. Didn't have enough energy to finish it. Why? No. Hold on. Nintendo and their terrible UIs. Oh, the race is over. You're not going to play the next race, but how about you wait 2 minutes before you can exit? Don't have enough tickets. It's kind of cool looking. Can make it a green boost. Please pick Sand Ocean. I need to practice on that track. There we go. Still a Buzz Lightyear car. Yes. I got extra boost. Someone's gonna... Ah, damn it. Oof. Stupid ass red cars. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna finish the race now. Those damn red cars. Oh man, I was like in the top five for a while though. Considering that's my worst track, I think I did alright. I need more practice at it. Please, again. Okay, good. This is not a good start. You're gonna have to play pretty passive. Got no energy. I can't boost. God. Okay, that was lucky. I think the Grand Prix is on. I have enough tickets for one. Oh no, wait, it's back to team battle. 16 minutes. Alright, I'll do team battle. I'll compete in the next one. Big blue. Don't want wind. For team battle, the wind stage is too boring. Holy shit, there's a lot of green at the front. I'll take it. Apparently I got 10. Green, purple. Green's probably gonna win. I guess, there's too many greens in the top 10. Oh, that was like, that was really close. A few spins would have changed that outcome. Thank you. do Mute City, hopefully. No, wow, people want Big Blue. For that. Ah, the yellow car was there. I boosted just as it got there. I did so bad though. It looks pretty evenly split. Yeah. Thing I want today is to beat top 5. That's the best I've done so far. Well, 5th. I'm not going to gain that much of an advantage doing it over that usual gap. It's fine. Finally, that was the end of the race. I would have been happy. Oh my god. Okay. Keep it cool, keep it cool, keep it cool. Fucking Grekask! Oh my god. Okay. I don't know how people weave between these cars so easily. I got time for one more race before the Grand Prix. Tempted to swap back to the first car. But I think the two that I've done the best with is the first car and this one. Sand Ocean, please. Okay, good. Stop trying to take the greedy corner. There's always someone that tries to do the same thing. Honestly, I'd settle for 20s here. All right, I got 20s. I think, yeah. The main thing is as long as I can finish this race, because this is the race that usually messes me up in the Grand Prix. One minute. What have I got pilot card wise? Oh, I haven't applied anything to this one. Score the first KO in a race. Well, this will just show I'm a good driver. Spinner. Crash out. Spend 99 seconds airborne. Score 50 KOs. Rank higher. Ride the Skyway. I mean, some of these are just participation awards. Sure. Seconds. Waste all the tickets. Okay. What the hell happened there? That car went flying. Dude must have hit a bad corner. Nope. Not slowing down for that shit. Stupid. Breaker! Oh, that asshole almost hit me. Damn, could have gotten health. Not yet. Now. Don't care. Was that top 10? Yes. Okay. Good opener.
All right.
Go, go, go! Every car's just every time I see one on screen, just gives me anxiety. Because they just suddenly swerve into you. Of energy for the last lap. Not yet. Now. Fucking hate those red cars. I couldn't take that corner. That's probably the saltiest I've gotten at this so far. I will get acclimated to those fucking things. I think they're positioned in manners where if you take the tight corner, you're gonna get screwed over by them. Like, if you're on either extreme, because the way they're positioned, it kind of leaves the middle of the racetrack clear. So I bet it punishes those that take tight corners or the wide corner. Okay, thanks Nintendo for not letting me exit right away. Probably, up until that point, that's probably the best I had done. I was like third for a while. I probably could have finished top three. It's just dumb. Ugh, those vehicles. No, give me a big blue. Yeah. Cars! Look at them. Okay, I have to use this as a recovery lap. Use that right away, so maybe there's a chance. Ah, fuck! Ah, you asshole. My god. Okay, I'm still fine. I'm still fine. Fuck! Okay, 11th. I didn't get to get greedy that lap because that stupid red car hit me. I wasn't even first in- Alright, whatever. Ooh, they got Pro Tracks. Alright, I want to play Pro Tracks. Town. Yeah. Shit. It's like a bad corner. This will help me get better at the game. Holy shit, first is way ahead. Oh, I was trying to take that racer out that was smoking. Yes, yes. Give me those orbs. I have no idea where the best place to boost here is. It's almost like boosting is just a liability. I think that's the safest spot. Alright, I'll take it. Top 20 finish. For white land this time. Probably won't win. Oh no, it did. Wow, okay. I think people have the same train of thought. This track is harder. It's a shorter track, but it has really, really tight corners. Lasted longer than it should have. I'll take it. So this is the most durable. This has good recovery, good grip. But then it doesn't accelerate as much. So this one's more of a don't fuck up car. Do white land, hopefully. Nah, port town. get up there. That turn sucks. Can't boost here, gotta conserve. A little awkward, but it's probably going to pay off. Red cars incoming. This is such a bag of dick, this part. Be great. That one part where they drag you to the edges, that sucks. I mean, I may as well just keep practicing on these pro tracks. I need to get good at them. Probably gonna win this time. Yeah, okay, I see what's going on. They're just alternate voting. Might replenish by the time I get to the last lap. I don't think I hit that. Ugh, doing well. Save for the last lap. I
Ugh.
I mean, I can kind of see, like, against my own rank, I came 14th. I think that's the better stat to look at. Because I'm obviously never going to measure up to those people that are just perfect at this game. That's actually a good metric to show. Just how well you did against people that are in your rank. Town's probably going to win this time. Really? Okay. Hello, Pablo. Same tastes. Can't do that turn. The problem this track has is it's hard to practice it properly because by the time you get up to it in the Grand Prix, there's like half the amount of players remaining. So playing it here is not a true representative. Like, this is just fucking chaotic. Nice. Oh, give dots. Yes. Take that. Kind of in a bad spot, but I should be okay. Oh shit. Let's just do that. I'll probably still die, but I prevented myself from exploding. Ah, bad race. Alright. I'm gonna try the Grand Prix one more time. I'm gonna do my best to finish the Grand Prix this time. I saw the smoking car. I went for it. Kinda had to. Okay, nice, it lasted long enough. Oof. Crap, it's pandemonium here.
The bike, no!
I got knocked out. Oh, right at the finish line. That was a greedy boost. Usually it works. Fuck. I should have just finished the race. Well, I fucked up. Oh, right. No, but I gotta wait for it, otherwise it doesn't give me my points. What is it with Nintendo and these UI designs that just... Like, anyone playing this would be able to point out, hey, how come when I lose the race, I can't exit right away? And I have to wait... for the reveal of the next track, the starting line... And then even now, like, I have to wait until the race actually starts to leave. And now I can leave. I don't earn anything. That's disappointing. I'm gonna try to go back to the Blue Falcon for a little bit. Huh? There we go. Mute city, because basic. Alright. This car doesn't have as much health, from what I remember. heal right is okay, I guess. Feel like I'm doing nearly as well.
Fucking grunt cock!
God. Holy shit. I get one boost here. I think my problem now is I'm in the A rank and it's so much harder to get top 10. The least durable car, but then it has the most recovery and acceleration. I think the reason I do well with this car is just because it's tanky. I want to figure out which is my best car. I know which one it's not. It's the one that doesn't let you... doesn't let you boost much. It's kind of... I mean, okay, I could probably do well with it. I just gotta not boost. But then at that point, it's like, I don't know. I wanted that KO. I saw the smoking car. Good. Okay, that car ahead of me is like doing horribly. I'm watching it carefully. I gave up on the other car because I couldn't boost and I found it boring. Oh, cool. I got the color palette for it. Found this cost. I mean, it's not that it's bad, it's just, it's not my style. Okay, let's try. For the sake of variety. This only one boost allowed and it's here. And then I have to recover. Shit.
Red car! Just... Ah!
Be aggressive! Oh, those red cars are so annoying. I mean, I did about the same. I think this car rewards you if you can race well and know the tracks and don't have to rely on boosting as much.
Oh.
Say it for the last lap. But I can't boost anyway, like. Yeah, I don't know, this car. Okay, now. Still finishing roughly in the same spots. Alright. I think that's good enough for this for now. It's a lot of fun. I just think I'm slowly starting to hit the point where I'm in that tier where it's just going to be super hard to get anywhere near the top 10. Fifth is the best that I've done, so maybe next time I play this, I'll improve with that. Alright, well, if you stuck around to the end, if you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for watching, and hope you've enjoyed me hitting my head against this brick wall, but I'm going to leave it here for now. But, yeah. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. And if you want to support the channel on YouTube, just remember to hit buttons, particularly those of the thumbs up variety. It does help out the channel a lot. So, alright, till next time. See ya.